Welcome everybody. I'm gonna do a little swipe on this 4x4 tile. It's my black house paint. It has some Artist Loft flow acrylic mixed in with it because my black house paint was too thin. I think I have a little bit too much on here. Alright, I have 24 karat gold by DecoArt. These are my bloom paints mixtures. I've got some PBO blue violet. I have some PBO oriental violet. And I have, oops, some PBO turquoise. So they're all PBOs. Oh, that looks nice together, doesn't it? Use one of my playing cards. Put white cell activator on my card. was going to put gold and I forgot. Oh well. No gold today. I'm going to put a fork or comb through it. I'll just do one. That's kind of pretty. We'll see what happens when it's spun. Centered. Just gotta get this little corner here. Yeah, that's pretty good now. I'm gonna leave it because I think it looks really pretty. I love it. There. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, everyone, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for subscribing and hit the bell for notifications to you'll be notified when I do a new video. And there's lots of information in the description under the video. My recipes. This is mixed with the bloom paint mixture. There, isn't that pretty? There. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried swipe. It's 90% dry. The middle is still a little tacky, but it's looking good. Smooth. Really nice. I love it. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Bye-bye.